Hey folks, thanks for stopping by. Today I'm going to be making a bowl from a piece of Kentucky coffee tree. Stick around, we'll get started. The lake has got a little out of round as it dried, so the first thing I'm going to do is take it back down to round. I've got it mounted on my I've got it mounted on my scroll chuck using a screw center. Okay. Turn it around. I'm going to flatten off this side. Right in here, mark for the recess. Now that's got a slight dovetail, so it'll fit tightly onto the jaws when I reverse it. I'm going to do a small foot around the bottom of this, so I'll step back for now about this far and then make a gentle sweeping curve around the edge. Thank you. Alright, let me grab a mask and some sandpaper and send up the outside of it.
Thank you.
For a finish, I'm just going to do triple E. This is going to be a utility piece for me. Grab that and we'll get going. Nice. A little long with Chuck. I'll flip it around and finish the bottom. Tighten these like you would the lug nuts of a car, opposite corners, just to keep the bowl hopefully centered on the chuck between the buttons. And go around it once in order. This one, actually, all I need to do is, actually, you know what, I don't even need to sand it. I just need to put some finish on it. It's the first time I've turned coffee tree. I get this blank from a buddy of mine. I have to say it's quite hard and hot. I think I'm actually going to have a blister from either the shavings or the tool getting so hot as it was cutting. Well, it was a freshly sharpened tool, so that is hard. A good thickness. Maybe a little thick right there in that transition. Not too bad. I think I did a pretty good job of following the curve of the outside on the inside. I think there's a little hump right there that I probably could have gotten down further, but I was, you saw me tap in the center of it. I really couldn't get a good feel for how deep I was, how close I was to the bottom, so I went a little conservative. So, well, that is that. Thanks for sticking with me. If this is your first time here, please be sure to hit subscribe, like, comment, share. Tell me what you like, tell me what you don't like. I try to put one of these out a week, so I'll see you next weekend. Take care.